This is ultrasound case of newly married female, married from about 4 weeks. Her LMP is not sure, and this is before marriage. And she has no periods after marriage. Recently, her blood pregnancy test is positive. The couple is very excited about pregnancy news. TVS ultrasound is only mode of choice in this early pregnancy scan. But before this scan, this is my advice, and I personally don't like these early scans because in most of the cases the pregnancy is only 2 or 3 weeks and usually don't seen on the ultrasound scan and only gives waste of money of the patient and multiple repeat scans and lot of stress. This is the uterus. The uterus is normal, no mass or no fibroid seen in the uterus. We can see that endometrium is thickened. This is about 15 mm. There is no endometrial fluid. A very small cystic area, gestational sac, seen in the endometrial cavity. This is in upper third uterine segment, that is normal in position. The size of this gestational sac is only 3.5 mm. This is very small in size and is approximate 3.6 weeks to 4 weeks of gestational age. This gestation sac and growth is normal according to marriage date. Patient follow-up scan is suggested after 15 days. Thanks for watching the video.